I've been wrestling for a long time. I was good, no doubt about that. But I wasn't the best. 2 years in the high school, and I've never felt a mat at the state tournament. I was heartbroken, but I wanted it. My life changed entirely. Every decision from that moment was only for my improvement in this sport. My coaches could only teach. The other 90% was up to me. I couldn't sleep at night, knowing that another person out there was working harder than I was. Suddenly, I was front and center and I was on top. The whole world was looking at me.